Hello guys, my name is Mase and welcome to Mase's News Channel. Sangoma artist manager and popular Maskandi music artist Mpamehlangene is kissing the ground as rapper and MK member Zuluboy walks on. He said he regrets the day he met the Maibuye singer. The KwaZulu Natal Sangoma said Zuluboy, real name Ntolisi Brian Majosi, has tainted his reputation after he put a roof over his head while he was down and out. Those who knows me know I manage up-and-coming artists and that I am a Sangoma with over 27 years of experience. I went there when I was 11 years old. So when I speak and kiss someone, you must know it's real. Mpamehlangene said he was one of the people present in the formation of the MK party as an artist, but was removed by Zuluboy. He removed me from the Amasiko group, which is an artist movement in the party. He removed me and called me a thief. Mpamehlangene claims Zuluboy gave him a car to thank him after he had come to his rescue when he was down and out. He gave me a rundown car with no gearbox, which I fixed for 14K, to thank me for taking care of him and putting food on his table when he was down and out. He had been owing the bank for 3 years and could not pay for the car. The bank stopped me on the road and tried to take it. The car didn't even have tires. I took it and fixed it. I did not steal it. He gave it to me. This was all in 2019. Mpamehlangene claims that he took care of Zuluboy when he was at his lowest, and he is ungrateful. He was homeless and had no food on the table. I took him in and cleaned him up. He lived with his grandmother. I did a photo shoot with him, trying to revive his career. Zuluboy then moved to Ntuzum in KZN, where he was evicted. He stayed there and was always getting evicted. I took him in and cleaned him up. I'm shocked that he will call me a thief after he gave me the car as a sign of gratitude. Mpamehlangene is furious that his name is being tainted. Zuluboy thinks MK belongs to his family. He must stop misleading people and telling them that I am a thief. He is tainting my name. He still needs to grow up. He is immature. He must ask people like Dizozo how to lead people. Njoela Gabi lost Koteni Oza Intash. I'm still going to challenge him and deal with him. I'm a Sangoma. I will not stop until he comes back to apologize. He concluded that the rapper sent Inkabi, hitman, to threaten him. He sent Inkabi to me. Amakhetla enginga was some old man I don't know. I'm giving him 3 weeks to say he is sorry, or I will deal with him as a Sangoma. Zuluboy laughed off the matter. Umsangano wodwa. First, how can you drive a car without wheels? How does a bank let you default on a car installment for 3 years? Let's start there. Secondly, when was I down and out? I choose not to argue. He is a thief, and that's the end of it. Let us focus on bigger things and move on. So yeah guys, please comment, please share, and please guys, subscribe. See you on my next video. Love you guys. Bye.